And the thing is that inside of this house, I just really enjoy his company and I really like him.
What
now? Now, when, my love, when the real reality hits for outside, I want to be. Now, why not the 3-2 reason waiting to stop for outside?
Okay, let me tell you the truth. I won't lie to you. Juice is a very, very, very caring person. He's literally a baby at heart, you understand? But the thing is, when you look at this house, you should remember outside. You'll be like, you want to analyze, but the thing is, you can only analyze people that's house. You can't fucking analyze outside.
I can't even fucking analyze inside this place, too.
You're lying.
In this house, Olivia,
if this is someone that moves like a snake, if you see I'm here, you understand? But this person is someone that he's always fucking dead. Because he can do anything right now to see a smile on his face. You understand? So, like, it's crazy because you can't see someone that cares about you that way.
But is it going to be like this on the outside?
That's what I'm telling you. You can't even analyze outside one bit.